Hello everyone, I am Will and welcome to my channel. For this video, we'll be talking about the Apple ecosystem, one of the most successful and well-established tech ecosystems. In this video, I'll be showing you my Apple devices and I'll share my thoughts on why I decided to purchase those products. So first on the list is my iPhone XR. This was introduced last September 2018 together with the iPhone XS and XS Max. This is my very first iPhone, which I purchased last March 2019. What I have here is the white color because I want neutral colors. And this is the 128GB model because 64GB base storage is not enough for me since my primary reason for buying is the camera and pictures. The rear camera of this phone is great. I love the quality of the pictures that I'm getting from this phone. Though iPhone 11 is already released, I consider iPhone XR still one of the best among its price range. The phone is well optimized. It has a good battery life and, as what I've said, respectable camera. Next on my list is the iPad Mini 5. With the Apple Pencil first generation, which I purchased September last year. So the reason why I bought this is because my job requires a lot of meetings and note taking. The Mini 5 is so compact that it's just like I'm holding a notebook whenever I'm holding the device. I believe this was released last March 2019 together with the new iPad Air. It has the same chip with iPhone XS, XR, which is the A12 Bionic chip, so speed and heavy usage should not be a problem. Good thing is this device supports the new iPad OS, the best iPad OS to date. Also, I bought this pencil to maximize the functionality of my iPad since I'm very much engaged into note-taking. Next is the Apple Watch Series 5, which was released last September 2019. Bought this one last January 2020. Actually, my plan was to buy the Series 3 or Series 4, but preferably the Series 4 because it was cheaper and the only difference of the 4th gen and the 5th gen was the always-on display. However, Series 4 was already phased out, hence my last option was to purchase the Series 5. Actually, I'm wearing the watch right now. The watch is nice, futuristic, and very modern. Battery is okay, and it lasts for about 2 days. It's well integrated to my phone. It also notifies whenever it monitors that I'm not doing anything for a period of time. So yeah, though it's kind of pricey, I am satisfied with the watch. Then lastly, my Apple AirPods 2nd generation. I bought this last month as a treat to myself because I already completed one of my major projects in the office. So I'm actually very satisfied with this device. The integration of the AirPods to my other devices are very good. It automatically connects to my iPhone or my iPad seamlessly. And those are my Apple devices. I just want to mention that I'm also an Android fan. Android is fast when it comes to innovation and development. However, the good thing with Apple is they don't implement because they have the idea. They release their innovations when they are ready. So if you're someone who wants to experience the Apple ecosystem, here's my personal recommendation. Number one, you need to have first your iPhone. Any iPhone will do as long as it supports the current operating system. If you are okay with the experience and functionalities, maybe you could have your AirPod as well. For entertainment consumption, it's good to have a seamless connection between your main device and your earphones. These devices build the basic Apple ecosystem. Third is the Apple Watch. So it's something that you will always carry with you. Notification and basic phone functionalities are supported by the device. Plus, It will push you to have a healthier lifestyle. Lastly, you could have the iPad with a pencil or a MacBook. It depends upon your preference or needs and, of course, your budget. So there it is, my Apple ecosystem. Hope you enjoyed the video. Before I end this, I just want to remind you guys that all of these are just material things. You should know your priorities and spend responsibly and don't let these devices consume you. Thank you and goodbye.